Let's meet popular PGA Tour player David Toms.
The day-to-day grind of the PGA Tour, the general public doesn't see it. I've been here for 4 or 5 days practicing and going through the daily grind. And, you know, hopefully I'll be there on Sunday afternoon when people can see you on TV to see that work that you put in early in the week. But you get to meet a lot of nice people along the way. And certainly, you know, been exposed to many things that I wouldn't be exposed to if I wouldn't have played golf for a living. You know, it's getting tougher to compete against some of the young guys. I'm not a long hitter. I would say I'm a short to medium hitter, and at age 43, it's getting very difficult. The golf courses we play are getting longer and longer, but I still have a passion for the game. I love to be out there competing, you know, and if I have a chance on Sunday afternoon, there's nothing better. I mean, that's what makes it all the hard work and all the time on the road away from your family worth it. I think that's the beauty of golf, you know, being able to compete at a older age, and they make 18 holes, and we're all out here and, you know, grinding away. And you know, that, I think that's what brings the public into golf is, you know, all skill levels can play and compete against one another, all ages, races. I think it's a great game. And certainly, you know, Tom Watson, Kenny Perry, Vijay Singh, you know, Fred Couples still playing great. You see what he's doing so far on the Champions Tour. To be able to compete, you know, in your 50s and even in your 60s and against the younger guys, it's a lot of fun. For me at my age, it's more about staying limber, you know, managing those little minor injuries you get after 20 years of playing professional golf. You know, it's the golf swing is not the most natural motion for your body, so we're always being torqued in different ways. And for me, staying in shape means stretching a lot, you know, doing a few cardio things here and there, because you're on your feet for hours and hours at a time every single week. So you have to be fit in order to play. And you know, for me, it's more the stretching and staying limber more than anything else. You know, my hobbies differ depending on what time of year it is. You know, in the winter time, I love to duck hunt. That's kind of my passion. You know, during the off season, once summer rolls around, we spend most of the time away from the course up at our lake house in Arkansas, water skiing and wakeboarding and all that kind of stuff. And then in the fall, I'm following LSU football. I really enjoy golf course design. I guess right now is a tough time because not many new golf courses being built. And but if that picks back up, I'll certainly, you know, try to get into it some more and hopefully get some opportunities to do that. It's fun, you know, I've been around golf my whole life, and to be able to, that's another way to give back to the game, you know, not by, you know, just your performances on the PGA Tour around the world or whatever. It's another way to kind of put your stamp on the game of golf.